Hi, this is Nancy.
I'm Jeannie.
And I'm Jackie.
With Bfit Athletic Club. And here is your quickie workout of the day.
All right, so let's get warmed up. Jog in place. You guys ready for this kettlebell workout today?
Oh, yeah.
All right. So we're going to get started with 30 jumping jacks. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Back to the jog in place. Then we're gonna move on to torso twists with a punch. Ready? We got 20 of them. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and jump. All right. Last exercise in this warm up. We got 10 squats. Make them count. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. You ready for this workout?
Yes.
All right. Let's go. All right. So let's talk about today's workout. So it is a kettlebell workout. We've got 5 separate exercises. So basically, we've got 4 different exercises, and we're going to do kettlebell swings in between each exercise. So the first exercise is called the halo. So you're going to hold the kettlebell. You're going to kind of swing it around your head like a halo. We're all angels, right? So you're going to swing the kettlebell around your head. So the objective is to use your arms to move the weight and not move your head around. So you're holding your core tight, everything tight, and using the weight of your arms to move the weight around. All right? So then the second exercise, again, we're going to do kettlebell swings in between each exercise. So it's a one-arm kettlebell swing. So you're going to hold the hand kettlebell, squat, use your momentum to push that kettlebell up. And no higher than your shoulders when you lift that kettlebell. All right? So then the next exercise is a squat with a knee raise. So you're going to hold the kettlebell like a goblet squat. You're going to squat down and lift one knee. Lift that knee up. Exactly. Squat. Lift. Looking good, ladies. Looking good. All right. Then we would go back to that alternating, that single arm kettlebell swing. Then the next exercise is going to be a wall squat. So come on, ladies, back to the wall. So your back's up against the wall, and you're going to sit down like you've got an invisible chair underneath you. Okay? And you're going to hold the kettlebell, and you're just going to do a curl. All right? So holding in that squat and curl. Nice job, ladies. Then back to that one-arm kettlebell swing. And then the next exercise is called a kettlebell boxer punch. So you're going to hold the kettlebell to your chest. You're going to get a little squat and twist up with the kettlebell. So you're going to kind of use that momentum to lift the weight up. Notice how we're twisting, getting a little bend in that back leg. All right. And then we're back to that one-arm kettlebell swing. So we're going to do all those exercises, 10 of each on the left, 10 of each on the right, and then we've got 2 full rounds of each of those exercises.
All right.
We're ready?
We're ready.
All right, let's get started. All right, so let's get started with those halos. Kettlebell up, we're going to rotate this way. 1, slow and controlled. 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3. 10, squat with a knee raise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Begin and swing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Reach out in front of you, hinge at your hip, reach, and legs wide, reach behind you, reach, and down to the bottom of the squat, elbows to knees, push them out, give a good stretch. All right, back all the way up. Reach your arm across. And give a little tug on that elbow. And up and over. All right, switch it out, other side. Little tug. And up and over. All right, great job today. Here's what we do. Commit to Bfit on three. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Commit to Bfit.